The religion of the gun is the one that we profess. When the clock strikes 12, there's a bullet in your chest. Ride the bass like a horse, motherfuckers, we're the best. And there's nowhere you can hide in the wild, wild west. Once upon a time in the wild, wild west, anarchy reigned supreme. And people were losing hope in institutions, back then corrupted to the bone. There were only four entities left to withstand the chaos. Only these four to bring back the order. The good, the bad, the ugly, and the wild motherfuckers.
I got the gun in my hand and the bullet with your name. Finger on the trigger, click, clack, okay? One slug for your head, another for your chest. Bang, bang, motherfucker, it's the Wild Wild West.
We fight to stave off the extinction of exploring with color. We're beginning to see in this ever-moving, infinite dream.
These days on what style of track is, you know? I hear people saying shit like this track or that track is cool, you know, just because it's on this label or that label. Music for me was never just about which DJ played my song or which label was cool. It's always been much more than that. Music has touched generations, liberated cultures, made people fall in love, made people cry. It's true emotion. So, when people ask why my songs have that timeless feel to them, that's what I need to explain. It's in the very nature of how I write my songs. For me can express those types of feelings far better than any other language can. It's true emotion.